Hey, what's up everybody? My name is Trophonet and welcome back to Bioshock 2 in our Let's Replay series where we try to delve a bit deeper into the lore and story of this game. Sadly, I can't save yet, so I wanted to end the previous recording here, but I'm continuing from the last episode. So that's why my voice is still a bit gone, but I can't save at the moment, so I'm gonna head through the vent and show you where we're going. So enter. I'm still amazed at how these little girls can just jump up there, pull themselves up, and then crawl in here. So this is something we've never seen before. Not that we're gonna see much, because we're just gonna crawl inside of one and crawl out of the next one. There we go. Can't I save? Can I save now?
Good. Nope. Now, inside Mother's office, there's a way to unlock these chambers she's holding us in. Find a way to slip in there.
So, as Eleanor mentioned, we can actually gather Adam in this state. Don't really need those Eve hypos. And look at this, come on. That's normally it's another statue, I think, but this Big Daddy statue is just amazing. Gonna have to look around a bit. We can't enter where Eleanor is because she's sleeping. But we can enter over here to get to Sophia's office. Am I not going to be able to save this entire way? Because that's kind of annoying. Office of Sophia Lam. Because this section is... It's not that long, but it's enough to
be almost an episode. There should be a lever in here somewhere. Pull it, and it will unlock our cells.
There should be a lever in here somewhere, and this is kind of weird as well.
Attention! Augustus Sinclair has been sighted within the facility. He will attempt to reach Subject Delta. All family duties are hereby suspended until he is found.
So there we go, calling Sinclair. And for some reason, Sophia doesn't register that there's a little sister here, because I can just be here, and she doesn't care. We're going to pull this lever right behind her. Use the security release lever. There we go.
What Mother did to me left me very weak. Or I would do this part myself. To save your life, I'm going to have to change to be like you.
There we go.
From here, you should be able to locate the pieces of a big sister suit. Please, bring them to me.
So there we go. Kind of reminiscent of Bioshock 1, where we turned into a big daddy. Eleanor is going to change into a big sister. And we need to, as a little girl, we're gonna find that complete armor set for some reason. Still can't save. Withholding visitation.
Eleanor is changing as Delta draws closer. In her sleep, she mutters about having witnessed moments from his journey here. She is beginning to resist the moral conditioning. Eleanor's bond with Delta is turning her from the daughter of the people back into a rebellious child whose voice I do not recognize. Worse, I suspect Eleanor of direct involvement in his return. I fear that to separate them, I may have to take measures for which I will be unable to forgive myself.
Well, it didn't look like you had that much of a problem with it, honestly. So this is also very interesting. So these statues, so Daddy meets Dr. Gilbert, is depicting how we saved Alexander from his own body, kind of. Because the serpent is depicting himself, and the body is, of course, the old Gilbert Alexander. And these statues, if I'm not mistaken, these statues actually change depending on the choices you made. So, and I think a lot of these things do. So these are actually spices, so it's kind of weird that they don't attack me as a little sister all by herself. But never you mind, kind of bumped that all over the place. And I think there's another audio diary over here. Because yeah, you can even jump in front of those spices. They don't care. Hello. Hello. So let's get this audio diary. Blessing in disguise.
Mother says that my condition is a blessing in disguise. She constantly reminds me that I was born for the express purpose of promoting her ideals. And now, She's trying to convince me to begin splicing with the same cocktail that drove Dr. Alexander mad. She thinks that my condition makes me immune to the damage. The surface is my only chance at freedom. But Mother took the one person I knew from above and murdered him in front of my eyes. Father, if I could only find a way to bring him back.
And that she did, so she kind of succeeded there. Still can't save. Okay, so this is also very cool. This is an angel. Look at that. Angel. A lovely woman. Dead with wings and butterflies and rose petals. But, this is very nicely done. If you gather, this happens. Oh, God. Why? Why am I doing this? I'm hoping for the little sister's sake that they don't see that when they gather, because that would be really traumatizing. Ooh, money. Money? Money? Thank you. I am a rich little sister now!
All right, you little brat! Get over here, you!
So it's not the only time that we get pulled back, because this kind of... It makes you believe that the little sister actually swaps back and forth between those things, because it's kind of what happened there. Another big daddy toy. Let's go back. Daddy meets Auntie Grace. There we go. Saving her and not killing her. So that kind of confirms what I thought. So these statues would change depending on your choices. So really, really cool. I think, if I'm not mistaken, there's
a piece of the suit in here, Father. Find the rest and bring them back to me.
There we go. So this dress... it's actually, of course, part of the armor. There we go. Big sister armor. And we kind of got a taste of the screaming and the horrible noises in this place. So let's take a look around further, because we still need the helmet.
10 years, Father. Stuck in this fever dream. Mother kept me sedated in order to perfect my mind with Adam. To her, the ideal child is a genius, serving the common good without questioning it. You have saved me from that.
Yeah, we kind of almost died in the pro... What are you doing? What is this? Okay, I need to take a running start. Charge! Why? There's Adam in there. Oh, come on. Is this door broken? No, come on. No. Ah, Jesus. Okay. I think this door is broken. I think there's... I thought there was another audio diary in there as well, but I can't... Nope. Can't get through the room here. God damn it. That's too bad. Just gonna keep going then. Where are we now? Because this part I totally don't remember anymore. Just gonna leave the money over there, because I think we kind of can return here with Delta later. Daddy meets Uncle Stanley. It's not even a statue, as you can see. It's clearly not a statue, but we're gonna take the helmet. Thank you very much. And then, yeah, this is helping him, of course. Giving him his redemption. Not that he did anything good since that, but another audio diary behind Mother's back.
I've been quarantined, but Mother's unaware of the extent of my connections to the new little sisters. I don't just empathize with them. I can control them directly. They are my hands and my eyes now. Better yet, we have found Father's body and took a gene sample. The other sisters are made from me in part. As they grow up in rapture, I feel it all. When you were with the little ones, they trusted you as their father because of me.
There we go. I'm gonna restart that because it's really important, actually.
I've been quarantined, but Mother's unaware of the extent.
Because it kind of explains further in detail how she got us back.
I can control them directly. They are my hands and my eyes now. Better yet, we have found Father's body and took a gene sample. The girls are hiding the samples inside those dolls we used to make. It's only a matter of time before I work out a way to rig one of those Vita chambers to seek his genetic signature. And then, I can't wait to see Mother's face.
So there's the complete explanation. She found our body, which is of course necessary to recreate it in the Vita chambers, and she has the technical know-how to actually fix those Vita chambers. I'm just gonna gather this one. And that was a weird camera change. Ooh, in the neck. Ouch. That is... ow. So those splices are still really weird because we have a lot of Adam right now that those splices don't attack. But yeah, never mind. Never mind. So. Yeah, those posters are always also very interesting. Always safe with daddy. Always close to a friend. Always stay close to a friend. There we go. And is this? Yeah, this is the last piece. The gauntlets. Let's take that as well. And a big sister scream in the background. So we found the three parts. And that's it, I think. So we need to get that back to Eleanor. And it's high time that I...
Mother was right about one thing. I have been watching you, Father. Studying the way you have treated others. And now I know who I am.
So now I know who I am. So depending on what choices you make, she, I think she actually says that in a different tone. If she's evil.
I am free. After everything Mother has done to me, I am alive and sane enough to be curious about the sun. When you rescued my new sisters, I felt every one. And it gave me hope for the first time in years.
So I think now we need to, yeah, we need to get back. So yeah, it gave her hope for the first time in years. So I think now we can enter and give her that, that armor. And this is also very cool.
Now, I will do the same for all the others. Starting with this one.
So if you harvest this little sisters in the past, she would actually kill this one as well. But of course, we did the right thing and rescued them, and she's gonna do that as well.
We've done it, Father. I'll be there soon.
Thank you. And which soon, she actually means very, very soon, because there's a few brute splices in our way, but she just one-shots them. Because yeah, because she's the big sister to rule them all. Look at that. I just
These
love that animation.
Always did make me
this
think
is
of you,
so
Father.
Awesome.
I guess I still remember you in shining armor. But now it's my turn to fight for you.
There we go. Freed again.
Take this plasmid. You can use it to call me to your side in a fight.
And this is probably the most awesome plasmid ever. Summon Eleanor. It's bring your daughter to work day. Summon Eleanor in her big sister form to help even the odds in overwhelming battles. Thank you very much. We even got a slot for it.
Summon the big sister to fight by your side. Warning, nothing lasts forever.
I kind of think it's weird that they made a video for that, because yeah, those videos are commercials and I don't think they would have commercialized plasmid that could summon a big sister. But yeah, never mind. I'm gonna quickly shut this recording down. I'm gonna see you in just a second. But yeah, I'm gonna be at a different time then, because now I can save, I presume. Yeah, I can. Okay, so see you guys in a second. And we're back. It's a few days later, so yeah, it's kind of readjusting to me. So we just got out, if I remember correctly. Can't even pick that up. So yeah, okay, let's go through the door and see what we can find inside of Persephone itself as Delta right now. What's this? Present. $5, 2 first aid kits, and Eve hypos. I don't really need that now, do I? So let's continue on and see if we can find anything in the atrium where we fought the two big sisters. Looks like everything is still dead.
Who'd have thought?
Except for those guys. I'm actually going to use the plasmid. There we go. Get back. Is there still one alive? Boom.
Next. Subject Delta, I know you can hear me. You have stolen my life's work. and with it, my only daughter. But Rapture is the house of monsters. The surface will not have us. And now, we shall be buried as a family, side by side.
There we go, Sophia Lamb being so angry.
She's going to drop this building into the trench. It's miles deep. We have to find Sinclair.
So I already mentioned that...
Teach them about fire. Well, if you...
Okay. That was rather brutal. So, as I mentioned before, Persephone is hanging upside down from a cliff. And that's where Sophia Lamb wants to blow his... Well, thank you. Thank you, Eleanor. Thank you for blowing me up like that. I'm just going to quickly buy a first aid kit. Oh, never mind. Don't even need to buy one. To find Eve Hypo and some real fuel. Because, yeah, and that's where Sophia Lamb tries to... is going to try and put us down again. I'm not really sure if we can actually access the area that we went through with the... No, it seems like it's barricaded. I'm just trying to remember what is possible in this area, because I don't think we can do much more. There we go. Get that money. And now we're going to head deeper into Persephone in an attempt at stopping Sophia. Because we want to get out of here alive. Preferably to the surface. To live a happy life in the next... Well, on the surface. To inner Persephone. So we haven't seen a lot of jail cells yet, but that is going
upstairs,
to change.
Father,
oh,
quickly.
Hello. Yeah, upstairs. Here we go. So now we're going to enter the prison proper and see if we can't get out of here from there, because there should be a bathysphere, a submarine, to get us back on top of the surface. But for that, we're going to have to go through this area. So docking platform in the middle. Then therapy on the left, holding on the right, and infirmary on the south, I suppose. Behind these walls lies perfection. It's also very interesting that Sophia Lamb chose the very prison
this
she was...
This is Sinclair's lifeboat, Father. Out the window here. It's our only chance of escape. From what I know of Sinclair, he wouldn't just abandon it.
No, he wouldn't.
Yes, Delta. What of Sinclair? The man who would sell paradise. And where is he now?
So we already know...
A security curfew is now in effect. All cells and bulkheads are sealed...
That Sophia tried to capture Sinclair, and we can only assume that she succeeded.
This facility hangs over an ocean trench, Delta. The family has activated timed charges within its foundations. Surrender before detonation, or we shall fall and be crushed in the abyss below.
There we go.
Mother has locked all of Persephone down, including the gangway leading to the lifeboat. We can reverse it from the holding wing if we hurry. Come on.
So I'm not really sure anymore if the timer... I don't think the timer already
Use
starts.
Use the plasmid if you need me, Father. I'm going to have a look around.
There we go. Let's blow her up. And let's take a look around. So now we need to lift, remove those charges and lift the curfew. Where are you going?
Subject Delta. Yeah, bye. Escaping. Eleanor Lamb has turned on her own people. Stand and fight, or the Rapture family falls together.
Goodbye. Yeah, so those are elite brute splices, so a little bit tougher. And I still need to research those guys, if I'm not mistaken. There we go, easily taken care of, because we're still using drill specialist. So let's just put them on fire, set them on fire, and let's take a look around, because if I'm not mistaken, there should be a gatherer's garden around here somewhere. Oh! Hello? Let's electrobolt that thing. And then... destroy it. There we go. Acquire tonic deadly machines, because we still needed to research the security system. So Ryan Industries adds even more value to your personal defenses with the deadly machines tonic. Any bots or turrets you control will do even more damage to any parasites after what's yours. Don't think I'm going to use that just yet, so let's store that in the gene bank. And I think that completes the research on security devices. So the only thing we still need to research to completion is the brute splicer, if I'm not mistaken. But first, let's check this out, because there's one plasmid in particular I wanna get. And that is Telekinesis 3. Pick up live enemies and throw them around.
Enemy in your way? Not anymore. Throw him with the power of your mind.
So there we go. It's kind of overpowered because now we can actually pick up live enemies. But still, it's just amazing. I'm also gonna upgrade Insect Swarm. Or maybe... I think I'm gonna buy one more plasmid slot. Yeah, let's do that. Put Hypnotize there. Don't need to check that out. And maybe just as a completionist, because you get a trophy if you buy all the plasmid slots. Let's buy another plasmid slot. There we go. Trophy earned, I think. No? Okay then, never mind. I'm also gonna buy Winter Blast, the base version. And get that instead of Security Command.
Freeze your enemies! Shatter them into a thousand pieces!
Very, very nice. Insect Swarm 2? That would be nice. Now your swarm will split in two and jump from target to target.
Release a nastier swarm. Snicker as they seek out one enemy after another.
There we go. And then the last thing, I think I want to buy another Gene Tonic slot just to add something else. We have Electric Storm already, so that's not really necessary. Let's go with Eve Saver 1, so even reducing even more how much Eve we actually spend. Do we want to add one more? Let's wait with that. I'm just going to wait with that. Because we're pretty powerful already. Let's get this drill fuel. Thank you very much. Almost back on top. And let's start going to holding first. Because this area is actually pretty big. And it has a few nice secrets that I want to show you as well. Let's check everything out. Not that I need to loot that much. But I still want to take a look around. So there we go. We can hack that door. There we go. That opens the door on the left, if I'm not mistaken. And I'm actually gonna equip telekinesis, because that's very interesting how that works now. Ow. Ow.
We have to get you out of Rapture, Father. It's the only way I can save you now.
Because yeah, we're still suffering from the effects of the coma. Kind of killing us closely. Okay.
Don't you recognize Sinclair Delta? Now he is what you should have been. One final Alpha series, ready to die for the family. As Persephone's former owner, he is the ideal man to put you back in your cage.
And that is the horrible fate of Sinclair.
Mother's controlling Sinclair, Father, and he's got the master key. Catch him!
I'm not going to just yet, because he's not going anywhere. So yeah, Sinclair is turning into a big daddy.
Lambs in my head. I can't help myself. I have to fight just to talk. Left me my goddamn tongue to torture the bomb codes out of me. She wants me to stop you leaving. I'm sorry.
So there we go. I just went through the door we opened a minute ago. So Sinclair is being mind controlled by Lamb. And he's taking away the master code that we actually need. Can't really use that. But out with the old.
Looks like Sinclair's been ousted. He wasn't slick enough to avoid the boot this time. But at least it wasn't a firing squad. Lamb proved she's got the ear of the general population down here. So it'd probably be prudent to play along for a while. See where this goes. She says she'll let me keep my little fiefdom here in Holding, long as I agree to help supply her therapy sessions. No qualms there. These sorry buggers could use some rehabilitation.
So there we go, Lamb got the appreciation of the warden of the prison, and he helped her out a bit with the experiments and the like. So, Lam will lead the way. Okay. But look, this is what I can do with splices from now on. I can just hold them to my face and actually just hit them dead and then keep them on my face and then just throw them away. That's how powerful I've become. I can use my mind to pick up life splices and toss them around like cannon fodder. So yeah, I'm not gonna use telekinesis too much because it's actually way too powerful, but just wanted to show you that, how powerful you can actually become. So yeah, this place is Lam's headquarters, so obviously transformed into a shrine to her and her teachings, including a giant butterfly made from scraps. Yeah, so cafeteria. Hello? Hello? Let's use you and toss you over there. I just need to take a picture of you and then start setting you on fire. And then a few bees. And then maybe Electrobolt. And there we go. Armored Shell 2. We're going to be able to use that as well. And that gives us the Research Master Trophy. Researched every creature in the game. To completion. Maybe I can actually telekinesis root splices as well, if I'm not mistaken. Oh no, I can't. So let's just use Incinerate. Kill them all. There we go. Taken care of like a champ. Let's just... No. Oh shit. Let's just do that. Thank you very much. Auto Hack Dart for the win. Let's just heal ourselves and continue along our path here. Is there... I thought there was... Yeah, there we go. Another audio diary. The definition of despair.
This place is the absolute definition of despair. Here we are, locked away from the outside world, suspended over a pit with no hope of release. And what's our charge? Ryan has no room for differences of opinion in his precious rapture. I hope the whole place comes crashing down around his ears.
Well, it kind of did, Thomas. It kind of did. But before we move further into holding, I'm gonna take a little break because I think we're right about time for a complete episode. So thank you guys enormously for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, don't forget to like it right here on YouTube. And if you haven't already, don't forget to give it a thought to subscribe to my channel. Because I'd really appreciate any support you guys can give me. We're getting really close to the ending of this game. And after that, we're going to head into the DLC. But before that, thank you guys enormously for watching. And I hope to see you in the next video or series. Goodbye.